you've snuffed it then. No offence, but you don't look like no murderer.
So by looking, can you?
Accident, was it?
Yeah, something like that.
Go on. Don't half drag this without any talk. Okay then, I'll start. Today, Matthew, I'm up for actual bodily harm, wounding, possession with intent to supply. Assault with intent to resist arrest, aggravated vehicle taking.
Are you pulling my leg or what?
Nah, I wouldn't do that. Much more likely a stabbing. That's more like him, Hardy sod.
Hey, you think we hit someone?
Listen to the cop. I'm trying to listen.
Get out of the van! Out! Don't look at me! Don't look at me!
Hey, can you hear that?
Christmas come all over again, mate! Yes! Yes, lad. What took you so long, eh?
Hello? Cancelled it.
Yeah, someone came out upstairs and told us to go home.
Seriously?
Yeah, told us it was off.
Why would they do that?
Put these on. It's gonna have to do for now. I've got some more stuff in the car. Give me your jacket.
How did you know?
What?
That they were coming for Sid.
I was caning him up here.
What?
That's why we left you in the van. We had to make him think that it was about the other bloke.
You planned this?
Yeah, you don't have to say thanks or anything.
I'm not thanking you because I didn't want breaking out.
Yeah, right.
Aaron, you're still on license, man.
Right, so let's not get caught.
Man, this is mental.
You are.
I'm not the one who just hijacked a prison van.
You haven't killed anyone either. Kane told me everything, mate. And do you know what, Adam? I get it. If it was my mum, if it was Liv, I'd do exactly the same, but I couldn't leave you in there.
Mate, come on.
Have I messed this up? Because if you have, just go back and tell me you panicked or whatever.
Mate, it's just a bit of a shock, all right?
It has to be, I'm sorry.
Please tell me the car's close.
Yeah. Only if you're sure. Come on.
That